Brian Eichenberger.
46 Duke, Brian.
We're going to jump out of a perfectly good plane.
Well, I've been in this, so I don't know about that part, but anyway, why are we doing this?
Well, we're going to do it because I mentioned it casually at lunch once. I said, we should jump out of a plane, and then 5 minutes later, Che had already booked it, so now we're here.
Oh, is she here too?
She's here.
She better be. This must be her.
This is her fault.
This is your fault?
This is your fault.
This is Che. Okay.
Right.
She's going to be my human shield. I'm told I'm supposed to land on top of... How does it work?
Yeah, no. You land on top of this.
Good.
We'll throw her out first. Mm-hmm. She don't have an instructor, so, you know, we'll be fine. Anybody else y'all want to say hi or bye to?
Goodbye, everyone.
Yeah, happy Mother's Day.
Happy really. Mother's Day.
Okay. No birthdays, no nothing.
Happy birthday,
babe.
I hope you make it to 40.
Thank you. I hope so, too.
Yeah, I do, too. You know, especially since I'm with you.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Next stop, 15,000 feet. Thumbs up.
All right.
Brian, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, well, we found our last of our group here, so let's go to the plane, man.
All right, all right.
All right. Get my way hands up. All right, there's our big ride. Big door.
Is that our entry extra point?
Yeah, that's
y'all are really important on the outside.
Yeah, they're coming out.
Ah!
All right, man.
All right, here we go.
Watch the gate.
Oh! said to just scream because I was like, I can't fucking breathe. I can't breathe. Oh, man. Hey, I'm flying in the air. All right.
Yeah.